I would be bored, actually, if I haven't been playing sports. Running and golf both come natural to me. And I love it because in golf, I can concentrate more. And running gives me strength, stamina.
He's in his element when he plays golf or when he's running. These are the areas he can excel. But it could have gone the other way also. Ankush's birth was quite traumatic, I would say. I was in the army and I was in a small little place, so which did not have adequate medical facility. And my wife, suddenly she developed very high fever. And the baby was taken out of the mother's womb. He was asphyxiated. And he had to be given oxygen mask resuscitation for 8 minutes. Subsequently, it was diagnosed that he had suffered brain damage. It left us totally devastated because the future was uncertain. The worst they feared, from being invalid to paraplegic to mentally unsound. So it was very bleak. The nurse who was attending on him, she told me that this boy has got fighting qualities and he's going to be a fighter. Growing up as a toddler, he had serious speech retardation. And the other developmental milestones which were delayed, he started walking late. So looking back, I think what we see him in today's condition is more of a blessing. That things will turn out so much better than what we could actually even, you know, imagined.
Dad takes me on the golf course every day. Like that, I'm pretty lucky and I'm pretty happy to be with him all the time.
He's my biggest buddy ever. We understand each other and we work as a team.
I have a problem of distance. So how much of distance should I play? That's why I ask him or I look at my chart.
I mean, I have no problems in training him. Left in. Whole air, left in, right?
Okay.
His attention and his focus is 100%. Once they catch this sequence correct in his mind, his play is absolutely awesome. I hope that he should lead a normal life, a very fulfilling one, from doing whatever he is best at. But unfortunately, in India, I think the area of disability can be difficult because resources are very scarce. The willingness is not there. In order of priority, the special needs, they never figure anywhere. But today I'm in a position I can proudly say that he's working 5 days a week with special needs children. And the school is very happy about it, and Ankush feels very motivated and he takes it very seriously. He's in a caregiving role, and that'll give him immense satisfaction to live a fulfilled life.
Ankush, he seemed to have a almost spontaneous emotional connect with the children. He seemed to love doing things with them. They were so enthusiastic about taking a lead from him. And his area of strength was physical fitness, and that was the area that was crucial for our children as well.
I help the children with their sports activities. I myself understand the feeling and the passion the children have. They see me as a role model, a brave athlete, and they want to become one when they grow up.